They arrive when school ends and leave around 7. Why? No reason, no reason. I've got something planned for later, but I'm sure we'll be done in time.
Mr. Schneeb, the parents' night is very important to me. It's very important that the parents walk away with a smile on their face.
And drugs are out of the question?
This is not a joke, Mr. Schneebly. They are my employers, and they are your employers. We must please them. I'm not going to hold you up any longer. You guys have a busy afternoon ahead.
Wow, she could use good defrosting.
She's not always the way she is at Forest Green.
Yeah, you guys remember back at the teacher's convention when she had one beer and she started singing, what was it? Dreams! She started singing Dreams.
What a white.
Fleetwood Mac, huh?
She's a big fan of Stevie Nicks.
Wow, Rosalie the Rock Chick is into Stevie Nicks. Good to know. Projects you've completed in class.
What written work?
What completed projects? What are you gonna do?
I don't know. What would you do, Summer? You're the one with the brains around here.
I don't know. You're the teacher.
And if our parents are here, how are we gonna get to the Battle of the Bands?
Yeah, Mr. Schneeb, what are we gonna do?
Okay. I'm working on it, okay?
But how? It's just not possible. Well, it's gotta be.
Yes, it's gotta be, and it will be. We just need a plan. Anyone got an idea?
Oh, good idea.
Tamika has something to say. Come on, front and center, what's up?
Mr. Schneebly, I just kind of wish it.
Tamika, I know you're shy, but I'm not a mind reader.
I wish I was in the band.
Well, I wish you were in the band too, but can you play an instrument?
No. You didn't want to sing? I do want to sing, but you asked me to be a backup singer, and I'm not really a backup singer, I'm a singer.
Well, it's just a little too late for that, Tamika. Oh, okay, wait. Maybe I can make you a singer if you sing something, but I can't make you a singer unless you sing, so... That's okay, don't worry about it. So, who's got an idea? Steinkopf must be on drugs, right, kids?
What's that?
Oh, yes, I got it. Steinkopf must have heard us learning in sing-song.
One of your methods?
I find it very useful for teaching boring subjects.
We don't acknowledge that there are any boring subjects at Horse Green.
Slightly boring?
Mr. Schneebly, do you mind if I sit in on your class this afternoon?
Of course. Come back this afternoon.
It is the afternoon, Mr. Schneebly. I meant now. Please, continue with your method.
Okay, where were we? Let's see.
Mm.
Math is a wonderful thing. Math is a really cool thing. So get off your ass, let's do some math, 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 math. 42 divided by 6 is... Katie?
7.
That's right. And 55 divided by 5 is... Madison?
11.
Very good! And 74 is 65 more than... What is the number, Summer?
9.
No, it's 8.
No, it's 9.
Oh, yes, I know. I was just testing you. It's 9. And that's a magic number. Remember, tomorrow we learn the rhythm of logarithms. But first, we sing the key points in the life of President Grant. Go, go, go.
Your methods are certainly very unusual, Mr. Shadley.
Funny, they don't seem unusual to me, but then I did study under Errol von Strassenbergen Baker, and he made Rudolf Steiner look like Mary Poppins.
Did he? Well, Mr. Shadley, we are not interested in experimental philosophy here at Horse Creek. Music is for music class. Math is for math class. Got it?
Got it. I could tell deep inside you are just like me. There is music inside you, it's definite. But you keep it locked up when it really should be in flight. Just like tonight. Well, am I right?
Back when I was young, I was an old tree. I can still remember how the music used to be. Chords like rolling thunder, loud beyond control. Every note and lyric, I did my
$2,600.
What? Why? You never worked there.
Sure he did. He just forgot.
I think I would have remembered if I worked for Horace Green.
They've mixed up two letters. What? They must want you for an interview. Call them. I have to go to work now. But call them. I am so proud of my Neddy Bear. Now!
Oh, you mean now. Have you seen my phone?
Yes, in your room.
What are you doing?
Nothing.
You have my letter.
Yeah.
Well, can I have it back in the call?
Well, can't you use the money?
Dewey, it's not my money.
Yeah, so it's like a bonus. Spend it.
Yes, and get thrown in jail for appropriating funds. Dewey Finn, financial advisor. I don't think so.
I said to make it out to cash. Ned, wait. Have a seat. Take a deep breath, all right? Would you believe me if I told you that I'd done something bad?
So easily, so very easily.
Well, you know I'm not the kind of guy who can take advantage of his friends.
Well, that's because you don't have very many friends to begin with.
Ned, I promise, you'd have done the same if you were me.
How?
If I promise to tell something, do you promise to tell me you won't tell that?
Sure.
Don't say sure like that. It's not sure. It's not even likely. She's stronger than both of us. She's stronger than Washington. She's stronger than the sea.
Dewey, I said I'm not gonna tell her.
So I'm not gonna tell her.
Hey,
I've ordered the bus for tonight.
And we really have permission?
Yes, I told you. We have permission to go to our concert. Excuse me?
What do you think?
What, did I lose a contest or something? This looks like Siegfried and Wrong.
It's glitter rock. It's glam. It's fabulous. Have you no vision?
I have 20/20 vision. I've seen salads dressed better than this. This is not style.
You talk to me about style? You can barely dress yourself. You wear the same ugly clothes every day. Fine. I give up. They can just wear their uniforms.
That's not a bad idea.
Not a bad idea? I was kidding.
Hey, what is that?
It's nothing. Just something I was fooling around with.
You wrote it? Wrote a song? Play it. I want to hear it.
I'm not one of the singers. It's not.
Play it.
But we were stuck in a dumb days. Don't take long to memorize your lines. It felt like I've been hypnotized.
It's great, Zach.
You really think so?
I really think so, because it's really good. Freddie, Lawrence, Katie, rock positions.
Wait, what's going on?
What's going on? We're gonna learn your song, my friend.
Why?
Why? Oh, because that's what bands do. Now, you got lyrics?
Right there.
Alright, let's see. Great. What are the chords?
Alright. D. C at 9. G. Back to that C. And then it loops. Baby, we were making straight A's. But we were stuck in a dumb days.
I love this.
Don't take much time to memorize your lines. I feel like I've been hypnotized. And if you wanna be the teacher's pet, maybe you just better forget it. Rock is the reason, rock is the rhyme.
Wait, if it's okay with the writer, can you try something?
Sure.
Rock got no reason, rock got no rhyme. Cool?
Cool.
Alright, Freddie, he's there, he's always there. Katie, give me the face.
Yeah.
Okay, back to girls. We're gonna need some ooh la la, so like, ooh la la la, ooh la la la, and make up some funky dancing. Got it? Great. All right, from the chorus, count me in.
1, 2, 3.
And if you want to be the teacher's pet,
wants to be a musician?
Would that really be so bad?
Tamika is the same. Singing and listening, and singing some more, but what is she learning?
Lawrence's head is stuffed with keyboards. He won't talk or think about anything else.
Someone tells me you don't work. You never work. All you do is sit around and play music.
Mr. Sneebly, don't you think you should tell him about the Battle of Bands?
What? Battle
of Bands. Okay, I'll explain everything. Just sit down. Sit! Sit down in the chairs provided. Welcome to Parents' Night. I'm Mr. Schneebly, Miss Dunham's substitute. Look, over the past few weeks, I've gotten to know your kids. Your kids? Zach, you say he isn't smart? Are you crazy? He's an incredible guitarist and mime. You should hear him. He's gonna be the next Hendrix. Freddie and Katie, they can jam with the best of them. But more importantly, since they've picked up these instruments, they've grown so much. They're great, great kids. You say Lawrence plays keyboards all day. Why shouldn't he? He's insane. He's gonna go down in the rock record books. He is a god. Look at the kid. Marcy and Chanel have the voices of angels. I worship every note that comes out of their mouths. And Tamika is a star. And don't even get me started on Summer. Summer's gonna be the first female president of the United States. She could run later this year, and I'd vote for her. The thing is, these kids of yours, they're really, really cool. And if they were mine, I'd be so proud. I am proud.
He's an imposter.
Ned, you told Patty?
She got it out of me, Dewey. I'm sorry.
Don't apologize.
Sorry.
Who is this? What the hell is going on?
I'll tell you what's going on. This is the real Ned Schneebly, and this loser is Dewey Finn. He's not even a teacher. He can barely read.
Hey, listen, let me speak. All right, as I confess that my actual name is Dewey Finn.
No.
Yes, indeed. That I definitely touched them. Well, most of them.
We're gonna sue.
Where is she?
Okay.
That's enough.
I'm going. When I get back, I want him out of here.
She's right, you know.
She's a pain.
She's a pain, but she's right. You've done some horrible stuff in the past, but this is unforgivable.
Why do you care? You're not involved.
Oh, Dewey, no. I could lose my license. My license, visiting the apartment. My whole life could be ruined.
Ed, I'm so sorry.
It's too late for that. I want money. Me. Go. I loved playing music with you, and it was the best time of my life, but some people aren't born to be rock and roll stars. Have you ever thought of that?
Man.
Jess, and we shall teach rock to the world! There's no I'll tell you what's going on. I am going to the Battle of the Bands, and you can't stop me.
Aren't you going to do something? Oh, this is so par for the course. You never stand up to him. He owes us so much money in rent. I'm so sick of him leaving his trash everywhere. I'm the only one who does his laundry. His dishes stink up the entire kitchen. I am so sick.
Will you shut up? I am going to the Battle of the Bands.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Battle of the Bands presents you.
Sorry, I know how hard you try. I guess some things they just ain't meant to be. You wanna know what happened? Just look me in the eye. Face it, babe, the answer's plain to see.
I think it should be Zach's.
What about your song?
You don't get it, do you? You're better than me, Zach. You're 14 years old, and you're better than me.
But we don't know his song. Not like we know your song.
Yeah, we discussed it.
Hey, we're not here to win! We're here to rock, right? Tamika, you're singing the solo. Now, are you with me? Let us pray. Bow your heads. God of rock, thank you for the chance to kick butt. We are your humble servants, but we ask you for the strength to blow their frickin' minds. Amen.
Yeah!
Now let's rock!
Mr. Schneebly!
Dude, it's Dewey.
Whatever, I almost forgot. Here.
I don't understand.
Just put it on.
Okay.
Zach, get over here.
Sir, stand back. You cannot come here without a pass.
That's my son. What are you doing with this Dewey Finn?
Dewey Finn? You mean the man that finally taught me that I can do something with my life?
Why here? Why now?
Because I'm part of the class for once in my life.
Mom,
I've never felt cool before, but now I'm in a real band. I'm one of the cool kids.
Summer, make them let us in.
Want to get in? You have to get a ticket.
The hell with this. Let's use the front entrance.
Zach, I'm warning you. You don't get it, do you? This is for us, for the kids. And this is the one thing you're not taking away.
Front entrance, sir.
This song was written by our lead guitarist, Zach Mooneyham.
Zach, get over it. Yeah, I'm mad. No, I love you. I'm so proud of my son.
Do it!
Ned!
That was awesome!
You look incredible!
You did it!
It was all them!
Say it with me! Margaret Mania! Margaret Mania! Margaret Mania!
Oh, Mom, I gotta deal with this. Look, they came to my house.
There he is! That's the man! Take him!
Is there a problem, officer?
Sir, I'm gonna have to ask you to come with me.
What? No!
He's our teacher!
That's our teacher!
Teacher? He's not a teacher at all! No, he's not a teacher. He's our music coach, and he is fully qualified for that.
Oh, yes!
Now, wait a minute.
Maybe next time, don't waste police time.
Ned! Ned!
Forget Applebee's. I'm taking you to Red Lobster.
You didn't really mean it, did you, about the whole music coach thing?
I mean, let's try it. After school? Do we fit? I've never felt this cool in my life.
And now, the winner of the $20,000 grand prize. No vacancy.
Wow!
Score!
I'm sorry, what? That's disgraceful!
I demand a recount! School of Rap! 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 School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
School of Rap!
All right, we welcome back to the stage. Thanks to popular demand, the School of Rock.
Take it, stick it to the man. forget that you said the wrong color. You couldn't do this thing.
Good band. Okay.